Fusion core, reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons hot. Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory, impossible.
Brotherhood, salute!
And Victoria!
Proceeding to target coordinates. Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable. Chang will fall. China will fall. Communist target acquired. Of mission hindrance, 32%. Revised stratagem initiated. Aquatic transit protocol activated. Probability of mission hindrance, 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated.
Call.
cultural database access. Quoting New England poet Robert Frost, freedom lies in being bold. Is non-negotiable. Democracy is memorial site. Patriotism subroutines. Engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American. Thank you.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done. Our next target is the reactor. If anything tries to slow us down, I'm ordering you to destroy it. Man or machine. Once we reach our target, you'll need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Attach it to the reactor, and it can be detonated remotely from a safe distance. It will be more than enough to annihilate the Institute in its entirety. Ingram, you're to remain here and teleport us out when the job is done. Get that thing working.
Don't worry, we'll get this machinery under control.
This is what I'd feared. No controls, no supervision.
Someone help!
Through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
Nothing after all.
I didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed.
Well. None of it matters now, I suppose.
You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die.
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Station 1YR31. Please proceed to your...
Well done, Paladin. Looks like a path should be clear to the reactor. And Sean. I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
There's nothing more to say.
Are you in any pain?
Yes, of course. But that will end soon enough, won't it?
Attention
all thanks to you.
Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your planned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
Hostile sensor reading detected. By order of the Institute, you must die now.
Authorization 1.
You must something's die now. Three,
over here! Ceasefire!
Assigned evacuation
points.
Thank you for your cooperation.
We make this fast and precise.
Shutting down.
What was that?
Thank you.
Good work, pal.
Elder.
I think it's time to leave this place to its fate. Proctor Ingram, do you copy? Our mission is complete. I need you to transport us out of here immediately. Our work here is done. Proctor Ingram, it's time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder.
Don't leave me! I want to go with you!
This child showed up. He claims to be the Paladin's son, sir.
Thank you for your cooperation.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Attention all personnel.
I've got this covered,
Evacuation
Paladin. Get to that reactor.
Authorization.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Everything looks green. System's
Please
warmed up and ready to go if you are.
Evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin. I'm going to send you and Elder Maxon directly to the detonation site. I'll make sure the kid gets some new clothes and reaches the airport safely. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Should be quite a sight. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
Proctor Ingram has assured me that we'll be outside the blast radius. Press that button, and you not only defeat our enemy, you restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Elder Maxon?
You've done an exemplary job here, Paladin. Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
I didn't do this for the Brotherhood. I did this for myself.
Whether you were seeking vengeance or serving the Brotherhood, the end result is the same. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
What do you mean, Elder?
It means we still have a long road ahead if we're to ensure the safety of the Commonwealth and her people. But this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Pridwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done.
Thank you.